name is Kelly Schwartzbauer, and I am the academic coordinator at Lincoln International. And my job is to improve the achievement of all students. So I work very closely with teachers to give the best possible curriculum that meets the students wherever they are, if they're very high level, if they're very beginning. I work with them to develop the best strategies for teaching those kids, all the kids. And I do a lot with the testing. We do different testing throughout the year, and the big test, the state test, is in April. So we work really hard to prepare all the students for those tests because they're required for graduation. And we want all of our students to pass all of the tests, which are reading, math, and writing, before they graduate. That's our goal. So my job is to really prepare teachers and help the teachers reach all of the students and get them achieving at the very highest level.
And could you tell me a little bit about how you feel for your job here?
Yes, I have been at Lincoln since 2007. I started as an English teacher then, and last year and this year I've been in this new position, working with the teachers more than the students directly. And Lincoln is a really fantastic school. We have a very small community that takes very good care of each other. It's safe, it's supportive, it is a very positive and warm and welcoming place to be. We encourage students from every culture, from every place in this world. They're welcome here, they're safe here. We celebrate their cultures. The teachers are very diverse and welcome this in their classrooms. So it's a very wonderful place to work, and I enjoy coming every day. The students are amazing and work so hard and are very appreciative. And we, all the teachers, love being able to help kids this way. So it's a wonderful, wonderful school.
My name is Lauren Woodman. I'm the guidance counselor, and some of my responsibilities include not just making all the schedules for the students, but it's helping students to achieve academic success, help them prepare for post-secondary education, 4-year college, 2-year college, and also help students learn about career opportunities in the future, help them to plan, match their interests and skills to careers in the future. And also to help students with maybe personal or social issues that might be getting in the way of their education so that they can achieve success. I am also in charge of all the testing and also assist with registration and entering data and keeping track of students' transcripts and all those exciting things.
Thank you very much. Wali waxa ino socda barnaamijkii gaarka ahaa aan ku maray dugsiga Lincoln International. Shamsuddin oo isagu ka mid ah maamulka dugsigaasi ayaa isna mar aan xafiiskiisa ugu tegay aan weydiiyey su-aalo ku saabsan bal waxyaabaha iskuulku ku soo kordhay sanadkan iyo ardayda iyo guud ahaan inuu naga sii warbixin gaara.
Waayahay bismillaahi raxmaan raxiim. Aniga magacayga Shamsuddin Yuusuf Xasan ayaa la yidhaah. Waxaan Lincoln joogaa 12 sane ee soo dhaafnay. Waxaana ka shaqeeyaa aan u qaabilsanahay registration-ka ardayda disciplinekooda qaybo ka qaataa transportation-ka, haddii ardaydu ay u baahdaan school bus-ka aniga qaabilsan, company-ga bus-ka ayaan la xiraa. Waxaa basically anigu shaqadeedu aan ku beeganahay waxa weeyaan waa registration-ka ardaydu markay timaado inaan soo dhaweeyo oon waxyaabooyinkii laga rabay aan ka buuxiyo wixii immunization-ka iyo registration-ka iyo imtixaanka ardayda inaan u diro. Waxyaaba fara badan baa Lincoln runtii iska bedelay sanadkan 12 sane dhaafnay. Academy-gu totally isagu si fiican buu isku bedelay. Run ahaantii macalimiintu sida hadda ay wax u barayaan iyo 12 kii sanad soo dhaafnay sida ay wax u baran waa si kala gooni ah waxaana taas ay tusaysaa in academic wax barashadii u badkay inaan si fiican isku bedelay tutoringka programka ay ardayda jaamacada qiimada iyo ardayda kale oo 12 grades ka dhigata oo caawisa ardayda cusub ee Mareykanka cusub ee ka yimid qaxootiga ee xariyaha qaxootiga ee qabrimayax iyo maxaa ku jira Kenya marka Lincoln waxaan hadda soo degnay meel aad u fiican oo 2123 Clinton Avenue South oo South Minneapolis ah wax barashada si fiican bay hadda isbedel weyn baa jiray wax barashadii san ardayda aan barigii hore ku bari jiray laabo fara badan baa ayaa lagu talagalay mobile fara badan oo computer ah ayaa lagu talagalay saddex labs baa jira hadda building-kan dhexeeda ay iyagu ay computer-ka ku bartaan waxyaabooyin kale oo ugu talagalay waxa weeyaan waa after school activity inay macallimiintu si fiican ardayda ay wax u baraan waxa nambarka koowaad waxa weeyaan waa akhlaaqdi carruurtu inay akhlaaq fiican ay ku barato high school-ka marka ay joogto kabacdi sidii marka xaggan ay ka socoto ay jaamacadda aado ay si fiican ay loo caawiyo marka ay jaamacadda ay galaan markaas academic-ooda gabar baa xaggan meesha joogta Dorothy Barrera waxay iyadu u xilsaaran tahay education talent search waxayda oo jaamacadda MCTC-ga University of Minnesota Northern Hennepin Norman Dale jaamacadda kaas oo dhan markaa xaggani fadhida xaggani ka caawisaa marka runtii waxa loo baahan yahay parents ku inay si fiican sanadka nagu soo xilmaan anaguna waxaan isku dayn doonaa inay iyagu ay yimaadaan ay si fiican ay programidan ay qayb fiican ka qaataan parent teacher association oo kale waxaan u baahanahay parents ku inay yimaadaan fadlan haddii aad ama wiilaadu tahay ama walaaladu tahay oo Lincoln uu joogo inoo kale volunteer sahan haddaad weegiiba hal saac ama laba saac la joogto taas waxyaabo fara badan bay naga bedeli doontaa oo ay ardaydu dhahay inuu arkaan marka aad baad maasantiin anigu meesha waxaan u joogaa waa ardayda East Africanka waxaan ku hadlaa af Soomaali af Oromo af Habashi marka ii soo dhawaada Lincoln waa gurigeeni oo kale si fiican baad ugu heli doontaan haddii arday cusub ay tahay si fiican baan soo dhaweyna registration hooda midda weyna hadday rabo inaan ii sheego ardaydu salaada meel bay ku dukanay jumcihii salaadooyin kale meel bay ku dukanay marka fadlan inoo kaale oo kasoo qeyb gala Lincoln aad baad u mahadsantiin aniga oo ah Shamsuddin Yuusuf Xasan assalaamu calaykum wa raxmatullaahi wa barakaatuh
My name is Fatima Ba. I go to Lincoln International High School. I've been here for 3 years. I'm doing the PSEO program at MCTC. This is going to be my second semester there. I'm taking 19 credits and I'm majoring in business management.
I have been in this school for the last 14 years.
Okay.
Actually, I am a cultural advisor in this school, an office manager, and I enroll the students, welcome them when they first come to the school. I make referrals to different resources in our community. I love to be here because this is a nice environment, a small environment where we know all the students and I am open to help them in any things they need.
Okay, did you tell me a specific focus you see in this school? A specific things that you think is good for the students and the school?
The school because we have a very small and safe environment. We know all the students here and we welcome the families as well. And this is a school for immigrants, international students coming from different countries who need a lot of support. And we have the staff that is available for them to help them in this new transition coming from a foreign country to the United States.
Good. Okay.
So Dad, can you please put your name on the tablets and your class period? Have you done that stuff already?
Yeah.
Perfect. The first thing we need to do is on number one, we're looking at the title for the whole reading. So if we're turning to page 28 or 49, I'm using 28 because that's what I type. Page 49, it's the first page we're looking at. What do you think the answer to number one is?
Matter.
Sure. Which is perfect because that's what our eye can't see for this today, right? by the end of it. It says, I can define and use the word matter to describe something. So the chapter entitled Matter is probably a great place to figure out how we can use and define the word matter. All right. On page two, question two, excuse me. Pull this up real quick. Question two. We're going to look for a couple pictures in the book because the pictures help to show us what is going to be in this test, or in this chapter. But today we're not too concerned with reading the whole thing, we're just trying to get an idea of what's going to be in this chapter. That make sense?
Okay.
So how many pictures are there in this chapter so far? How many do you see? What's your page? 49.
وهيلانو أرورتي بانكعنا إلكانو عضينا أوغذا نظيفنا ما إلوني وانشان ليسنا أسلوبا نجيدك أمرنا وحان أدنا دوسيقا أفصو مالي بانو ديغنا ألف بغانو بارنا
با تا جا حا خا دا را سا شا با ا جا فا خا كا لا ما نا و ها يا هي همسة نهورنا شغلة ذانا قنصنا أف أي إل أك يا أسبانو ميرنا وحانونا هاي أرضي أنشح ونكسنو شرعي قاني لالنا